Stables, the legendary L&B Racing Stables, the one in the commish, making its debut, owned by Mission House Racing Stables, trained by Sergeant Christopher, the two, Romantic Henry, owned and trained by Marvin Thomas, ridden by Jose Hernandez. Both riders are even. Walks in smartly. One to load, and that's Romantic Henry. They're both in line. We're good to go. Waiting on the break. Still waiting. In bus, and they're running. Even start for them both. Keep the commish gets an early advantage, a half length on Romantic Henry. They're content as running as one up the backstretch. So as they prepare to exit the backstretch on the inside, that is Keep the commish. They ran the first one in 12 and 4. Keep the commish with the advantage only because he's on the inside. This is a real match race. As they come down the line for the first time when it means nothing around the opening quarter in 24. Romantic Henry still challenging, but on the inside the advantage stays with Keep the Commish. As they prepare to enter the backstretch for the second time, it is Keep the Commish opening up by one. Romantic Henry and Hernandez are not done. They're on the half in. The backstretch now taking the advantage is Romantic Henry. As it exits the backstretch, Romantic Henry now takes a lead. Around the five in 103 and 2. In the middle of the turn, it is Romantic Henry blowing kisses to Keep the Commish. At the top of the turn, Romantic Henry is writing a love story. They ran the six in 117 and 2. Romantic Henry and Jose Hernandez are going to cruise to the wire, winning by 7.5 in the end. It was good while it lasted. 131 and 4.
Check me.